is up, guys? I am back with another Manga Pick-Up video. And first, and so these pickups are from Amazon that I got. So that should be. First one is Monster and the Beast. This one was pretty good. It was very, how should I put it? It was okay. I mean, it wasn't anything that really like caught my attention. But it was a good story. I guess like kind of like the main character was just a little, it was okay. It's just the way he acts. It's just like, so this one, this one is the Kurohime Volume 15, which I believe this is the one that does not exist, so I had to get it. There's no English anymore, because I mean, next one I have is Kurohime Volume 11. This is all out of order. Well, maybe not this. Finally have my first, I believe this is my first Dark Horse comic, Berserk. Got this one on for a pretty good deal. $9, not bad. Instead of 14 bucks, I got it for $9. Next, I got Berserk Volume 2, and all these I got from the company, I believe it's the company, Drift Books. It was either Drift Books, Drift Book Store, or Drift Book Motors, or whatever, you know, whoever they are. One of those three people is where I got it from, and it was already sealed in a wrap, which I'm surprised. But can't wait to get into this. You know, I've seen a lot of people on YouTube and or like manga collectors, anime collectors, sit there and have this. So I sat there, picked it up, and I was just like, you know what? Next I have Kurohime Volume 9. Hopefully I'm saying this right. If I'm not, you know, go ahead and make fun of me in the comments. It's fine. This is from Half Book, so it's not from Half Book, but I'm pretty sure Thrift Books Motor, or Thrift Books is the one who got it from them. Number 7. This one's pretty good. I like this cover. And then this one I saw. Hatsuharu. This one I saw I was watching a, I think it was a collection, a manga collection video, and I saw this in there, or maybe it was a pickup, I forget. And, you know, I think they were saying that it was like a reverse harem, so instead of like the guy or the girl sitting there getting all like, oh, you know, the guy, and I thought that was kind of cool, you know, something different besides the girl always freaking out wondering if she's ever gonna get the guy that she likes. But love the animation on this, love season 2. I hope there will be a season 3, but for now, freezing. Volume 11 and 12 on the bus. Finally picked this can be reading it again. Or, sorry, we'll be reading it for the first time. I've watched it like a bajillion times. So here's volume 17 and 18. I got these ones off of Amazon because Right Stuff did not. Right Stuff was pretty much out of stock or unavailable. And the thing with those on Right Stuff, when they're out of stock or unavailable, I just don't know if they're gonna get them. So it's like I'm gonna sit there and not want to sit there and wait and then not be able to get it. So here's Kamikaze, volume 4. Yeah. Again, I love the older style art. Yeah. These guys have really great deals on Amazon, so if you come across them, you know, to complete, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. To complete the whole series, you'll see it in my newest video I posted. Psycho Busters. This one's volume 1. Volume 4. And volume 6 and 7. They actually threw this in the omnibus instead of doing it in single volumes. Which is actually, you know what? It's actually pretty cool. I kind of like this little... You just make all the books and everything, and then the last two, you just throw them in an omnibus. I think it kind of gives it a little character. So then you kind of look at it, it's like, boom, or boom. Definitely gonna take these stickers off. But yeah. So anyway, that is my haul for right now until I get more of it. Let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe in the comment section. Share any books or animes that you think that are interesting and that you like. Shoot them over to me and then we can